All right, for you two girls and never dated a Middle Eastern man, here's what I recommend. Start with a half first. See if you like it. See if you like it. Dip your toe before you dive all the way in, okay?
You don't seem Persian to me. I guess because I use cologne responsibly. Thank you for noticing.
But what happens when you mix Persian and Scottish, like my family did? You get Harry Pottish.
He's like, oh, this dude hilarious! Oh,
do that tonight!
And they put their mouth where the hell over there when they talk.
How much water? She goes, up to your finger.
Do buy, don't buy. Go to Walmart. That's what you need to do.
I'm sexy, 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 shy, I'm shy, I'm shy. Did he just say tanks and God in the same sentence?
Nah, I was just playing.
I had a dog named Dog.
Have you seen Persian cucumbers? They are tiny.
Do we have any Super Vs? Do we have Super V necks here tonight? I'm looking at one right here, dude. Super V neck. Super V.
One lady said that, Little Caesars? I'm like, pizza? I'm not the pizza guy. No, I want to cut this red on my shirt. Do you have any Little Caesars for me?
I just sound like Owen Wilson.
I'm a waterfall.
Hey, we should hang out sometime if you're available.
Uh-oh.